Good morning, everybody. For all the little kids out there, you'll hear I've got an accent. It doesn't come from Ohio. It comes from a country called New Zealand. But I first came to Cleveland 35 years ago to race the Cleveland 10K. And it's been a joy to be able to come back every year and support the event, come and see the kids all run, and also the We Run the City program out of the YMCA. I've been involved with that the last 12 years. I commend all the parents for coming out here today and supporting the kids. When I was young, I couldn't even run because I was born with bone deformities of both my feet. I had my feet reconstructed when I was 13 years old and told my parents I wanted to join a track club. So my parents had no idea that I was going to be an athlete. At all these young ages, I struggled to even walk properly. So for all of you out there that have brought your kids out, just show them how much enjoyment there is in running. Wherever they go in life, whatever sport they choose to play, running will be the basis for fitness for the rest of your life. So you're getting your kids started early, and that is really, really important. Running, I always say, is the most cost-effective health care that we have. So thanks for being here, thanks for supporting the Rite Aid Cleveland event. And kids, have fun out there today. I want to see all the smiling faces. That's what's most important. Thanks for being here.
Three and under. We're going to call it for you. Lily's going to do it. Ready, set, go!
Go.
off the course. The kids are two laps. They gotta do two laps. We gotta keep it clear. Jack Staff and our team's here to say hi. Clear the course, folks. They're coming around. Gotta stay off the track. Off the track, Dave. There we go. Here we come. There's our first place finish. That was easy. She drove away. She drove away. Everybody stay on the ground, please. Everybody getting hurt.